Russians love their rubles, the Frenchmen love their francs, Italians have a lira and the marks in German banks. The Spanish love piastas, the guilders Dutch, and then in Mexico it's peso and in Japanese it's yen. No matter what you call it, no matter where it grows, names are not important, it's the way the money goes. New Zealanders unite, let our voices join, and praise the powers that be who chose the name of our new coin. Dollars and cents, dollars and cents, we're calling our currency dollars and cents, counting our cash, paying our rents in newfangled decimal dollars and cents. Sooner or later, as time slips away, it's gonna be decimal changeover day. Dollars may be or may not be a curse, but we could be calling it something much worse. A quid or a spin or a zack or a zeal. A zeal is a popular name with appeal. But knowing what she'll be right, Kiwis we are, the zeal of New Zealanders wouldn't go far. So it's dollars and cents, dollars and cents, we're calling our currency dollars and cents, changing our pounds, shillings and pence for newfangled decimal dollars and cents. Mother of six wrote this note, and I quote, call it a fern, and you're sure of my vote. A footballing fan said, a try wouldn't hurt, but tries, as you know, are so hard to convert. Now I think the name of our new currency should show Kiwi individuality. So how about this one sent in by some bloke? 100 acorns make one holly mackerel. Dollars and cents, dollars and cents, we're calling our currency dollars and cents, counting our cash in hundreds and tens with newfangled decimal dollars and cents.
I don't care what you call it, boy, just give me the lettuce.
An Aussie suggested a didgeridoo, or 100 joeys make one kangaroo. The royalists say that we've let the side down, and some want a knighthood for wearing the crown. So here is a way to get out of this mess. Toss up a cent and the emblems you guess. Heads, there's a bust of a famous all black, and two empty half-gallon jars on the back of it. Holler some sense, holler some sense, we're calling our currency dollars and cents, counting it clever or counting it dense. Like it or not, we got dollars and cents. Dollars and cents,